No time, subliminally challenge.
On the scholar.
Make enough money on the plan.
Is that right? There's no better way to start the day than having a money plan. Make enough money on the plan. In the hills himself, a piece of land. Money for the car, money for the van. Yo, the video clean. Reality films. That are, yeah, reality, because you don't know the Z-Tech have a good affiliation with reality. And them do the music video. And me advise everybody to go over on Chapboss Vivo. Go check out the full music video. You know the thing, man, Chap City. But they out here, Lock City. And we have to represent for the Chap City boss. He might put in the work. And I just know him at work. If you don't know him from Rapper Crap, I don't know him from somewhere else in the street or somewhere on the internet. Because I'm there all over the place, innit? We are move right along, straight, Z-Tech boss, than that I'm sad.
That time, the night when I'm lonely, me wanna see my baby girl.
Yeah, me do it for ya.
Fully up and active, and you don't know, so we're there with another one. Sabbatical Saturday, and you don't know, big up everybody, we take the time out for check in. Remember, as you reach, click like on the thing, you see me? Leave a comment and make you know what I want. About them topic I'll ever talk about. You don't know Prince Wani, the most recent song we release, Radar. It a lock down England. You see me, I want to say it a lock down England, it's quite evident. Whole heap of things that take place. Chinibat Dancehall, we see it officially take off. You don't know from us, Prince Wani. He a the man who set the foundation, and we see him do the work, we see him on stage. Like, just the other day, we see him do an on-stage interview with Winford Williams. I want to say a whole heap of new things in stores. You see me, the new year just start, and we see the heat where I come from, the Z-Tech camp, and we love the whole movement. The whole chemistry and everything we are going. We look out for more. So, big up yourself in the Prince Wani. Chappins. Differently from all of that, you know. Ritical. I don't know if you remember. Ritical. You see me, Ritical, East Side Camp, King in Hawaii. You man a King in Hawaii. And the song where him sing, Cookie Jar. Him did get arrested for cut a long story short. A bad artist, a whole lot of things come to mind. Him get arrested from around a month ago. You see me? And him got caught yesterday. You see it? And you know, same get remand. Again, the judge actually denied him bail. You see it? Him for go back a court the 24th. And you know what the thing about it, the whole situation. Tommy Lee, spot, I supposed to go back a court the same day. You know, say come like the same day. Yeah, man, the same day the two artists them got a court. And you know, say the two artists them get remand again for the same date. So I don't know if the judge think is that day is going to be an entertainer day. Or something. I'm not sure if a child Tommy Lee go upon. But you don't know the situation kinda tough. You see me? Too much entertainer there in the hands of Babylon. And we say freedom for all of the entertainer them. A whole heap of artists we say go through it. Whole heap of artists we say face it and whole heap of artists still a face it and in the future it them say whole heap more artists are gonna face it. Cause watch a guano. Them say the artists them. I promote violence in the inner city. Uno tell me what you think about that. We are theoretical.
It's a biggest man, right? I mean, one of my brethren didn't give me that name. You know, I'm originally found from St. Thomas, a place called Erie Castle. So me and I are located in the far east, but we represent for the whole east side. I'm comfortable at east side as a family, like I'm yard. So from reach east side, it feel like I want a house or I want yard. I reach when I want a studio. I go back to my place. Until me have a long couple track with them can listen and say yeah. And every time I go up there, I have to improve. You see me? So I saw me really know and say yeah. Me have to take this thing serious and not do, you know. Destiny led me here.
What them know about zinc fence and board house. Every day we roll out to the thing them we come out. In pharmacy we don't have no more. I told out them to out. When we see boy a gunshot. When a stone house in my world.
You don't know your boy karma from Z-Tech represent the Chap City Entertainment.
Alright then. Apart from the entertainment scene. This way I go around on the social media. Is a video of a big man. Cause you look upon him the driver me a talk about. You see me? He's an elder. He might talk about one incident will take place with this 14-year-old girl. It's so disturbing me listening to it and just listening a man talk like him catch kicks out of them thing or is a thing where him do on a regular basis. You see me, I'm kind of concerned. Cause I wonder about things in my mind, but me not gonna really say nothing. When me would like the viewers and the subscribers them for do with us. Take a look on this one and tell me exactly what you think. Just leave your thoughts in the comment section. You see me? John was there.
Big everything already.
14-year-old wife?
No, the 14-year-old is big like you. Them is big breed. That one was big. She had nice tits, everything. She's a rare fuck too.
Yeah, fuck she.
But she's a rare suck my prick anyway. Look now, every day before she go to school, she was fucking her. As a rule, and she's school closed on her. She's sucking my prick straight. Why? I do some kind of fucking thing with the young girl already. There's girl, big woman now. Big fucking woman now. Girl is big woman now. And it's them, it's not the side running to them, you know. Them with the voice in the mouth. Big woman, tell you. Get the fortune to them. You say you can hang on me? Only big man's only talking, you know. You can hang on me, you know. But y'all, some of them, they come like the same thing, you know. Them ask experience of little fellas from school and two chief little fellas, you little fuck, and you feel it in the game. Big man is plenty different. What's that deal with? Don't start dealing with me, then you get to understand big man.
Then you know the thing, teach them about the psycho, them rapers and predators. Know some boy dirty, that's why we need janitors. We catch them with a big fall and hang them like Benetton. Every raper man a be dead, time in a rape woman.
You see, every time when that the song they play, it's like cold bump full my body. If you don't know about cold bump, what is cold bump in Jamaican terms, in other terminology, that is goose pimples. That means when you have strong emotion or strong feeling towards something, your body does full up a goose pimples or full up a cold bump. The song the deep. You see me, the song that really touched me, I really like the message in the song there. I really wish somebody could have just played the song while that brother was in the vehicle talking about the young 14-year-old girl. Them thing is a sin, it is disrespectful to humanity, and them thing I need to stop. One way or the other, you see me? But different from all of that, go out here without fearful, never check out the song, go over on Prince One, Vivo, check out all the new works, Chop City Entertainment. Like, comment, share, subscribe.
That's a real place. The bank waiting to line up. Look how they line up and they're 6 feet apart, no? They're lining up to go to the bank. They have our account inside. Look at that more all on that side. Oh boy.